What can I say? When I think about the next four opponents and look at them and think we will get their 12, 10 or whatever points, I never did that. I can't do that. We play against Burnley. Burnley is a result machine, obviously. I couldn't respect more what they are doing. Played away, won against West Ham, come now to us and we'll fight with all they have. So that's what we have to do as well. After that, we play Arsenal in a really good moment. After that, we play against Chelsea in a really good moment. Fine. How could I assume we get all these points? So I think from now on about the Burnley game. And when I think about 92 points, then I think, okay, how could we get 97 last year? It's unbelievable. And we played Champions League always in midweek. So that's unbelievable. And we needed in moments luck, like last year against Newcastle, header Origi, last minute, stuff like this. That's how it is. But first and foremost, you have to fight for the 3 points. That's what we did tonight again. And I like that. I like that a lot because that's the mother and the father of each win, that you really work hard for it. And the boys did that again. That's great.